Assalamu alaikum guys and welcome back to another vlog. So recently Beacon Light Academy has launched their blog website in which they are giving opportunity to the students to present their perspective on things. So without further ado, let's meet the person who brainstormed and presented this amazing idea.
The idea of the blog came to mind well a long time ago. Miss Jasmine wanted to start a blog and she wanted to do a blog for the teachers. And you know, I guess with time it just evolved into an idea about a student blog. I was just discussing with my brother one day that it would be a lot of hassle for me to handle such a huge thing. So he said that I need to delegate my tasks and delegate them to students. That's when the idea of having a whole blog team came in mind, and then from there I started making designations and you know, sort of writing job descriptions for each job.
I still remember it was like a very fine day and we were sitting in the staff room having our casual talks about students' progress, what they're up to and what they are not. And it was all of a sudden where then Ms. Huma came to us and she was very much excited and she started telling us that I have so much things to discuss with you all and you just leave everything, I need to discuss something. We were like, okay, fine, yes, tell us what's the matter, what's the thinking going in your mind. She came to us and she told us that she is planning something about the BLA blog. This was the first time we heard about this BLA blog. And right after a minute, she started up speaking and I remember it was more than 15 minutes, she did not stop. Why? Because she was having so much things in her mind.
The interview phase was actually very simple. A lot of people showed up on our door and Miss Madhya actually organized who was talking to who, and then we went from there. It was very simple. People were good in interviews.
During the break times, we decided that we are going to have the break times as the interviews, and all the concerned teachers, we had to sacrifice our breaks, which are very important for us too. And in room number 6, which is also known as the accounting room or the commerce room, we should take up corners. I along with Ms. Sobia and Ms. Igra, we used to do the interviews along with Huma. And Madhya was the one who used to direct. She had all the file of the series basically. And she used to direct one person after another to us. And that's when we decided yes, no, or maybe. In Huma's terms, hell yes, hell no, or maybe.
We all conducted the interviews and it was not less than the most entertaining session, taking the interviews from the students and all.
I really hope that the blog will help the students actually gain a lot of experience in teamwork and leadership, collaborative work, because lone warriors are actually not that not all the rage anymore. Team players are actually more needed these days. So I expect students to gain experience in teamwork and learn how to work in teams, do collaborative work, and also just to, experience what leadership is, and so that when they grow up, they can become better leaders and not just managers.
Just as I told you before, the writing experience, the entire writing experience and the day when we were supposed to give the interviews, it was very nerve-wracking. I was very nervous because you were getting judged on your skills, on your writing skills and on your linguistic skills basically. And I was very nervous obviously. But still, the entire writing process, the entire conception of my story, of my genre and of everything else, it was very interesting. It was very absorbing. It was fun to just display my ideas and my mindset and ideology to someone who can read it and understand from it and take something of substance from that specific piece of writing. And like, that's why I chose, I have written a first piece for the article, for the blog. It's basically a story.
From the age of 2, I started using the computer and I corrupted many Windows and damaged the CPU, but it didn't stop me from not using the computer. And when I came in sixth class, I did a course from Aptech. There I learned website, how to make a website. And recently I've completed a course related to website development. Now I am a blog manager in BLA Blog.
Okay, so first of all, when I got to know about this BLA Blog, I was pretty excited about it because in my opinion, this BLA Blog was a great opportunity for students to come forward with their opinions and to take part in extracurricular activities. And so like everyone else, I was pretty excited to take part in it. And alhamdulillah, after my audition, I was given the post of event reporter, a writer, and a blog manager. And so far, these 2 months have been great for me. They were a different kind of experience in them. And I wrote an interview. I got a chance of taking an interview with Ms. Huma Shayan, and it was splendid. It was completely great. And I'm hoping for the same results in the upcoming days.
मुझे ड्राइंग करने का शौक दरअसल टू क्लास सेकंड ग्रेड से था टू क्लास से था तब मैं तब वो आया करता था टीवी पे वो कमांडर सेफ गार्ड मेरे वो सबसे पहले बनाने का वो शौक हुआ उसके बाद मैं अपनी ड्राइंग को लेके आगे बढ़ता गया.
My name is Arina Sanghi and I am from grade 10A and I auditioned or I gave an interview for the post of writer and event reporter and from my childhood, I've been writing different things from creative stories to some rhymes too. And when I heard about the BLA blog, so I was really interested so that I could contribute to this blog by writing either reports or some creative stories. And so in this edition of the BLA blog, I've written a report on Visionaries 3.0, where alhamdulillah our school won and I wanted to write about it. And I also wrote about some BLA news, where I wrote about the BLA month, where this time, 5 months prior, our patron Ms. Mudassir revealed many different posts and the president and the director general.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Mohammad Bilal Qureshi and I am a writer in the BLA blog. Basically, I was interested in writing things, especially non-fictional things from my childhood. And I used to write stories and other events about other events happening in the world. My interview was taken by Ms. Sobia Gaul and she just asked me the same thing that she noted that she also noticed that I like to write about non-fictional things. Currently in the BLA blog, I have written a report about an event and I have also written about the BLA news, which is also a portion which is also in the BLA blog. So that's it. I think I will enjoy writing here because it's a great platform for me to enhance my writing skill. Thank you.
And guys, with this, the vlog is concluded. I hope you like it. Make sure to check out the blog website on blog.beaconlightacademy and share your reviews. Finally, I managed to record some cinematics. So hope you like it. Allah Hafiz.